Wait. Hit him with the last hit? God damn it. Holy shit, have you seen someone as bad as last hitting me? Don't think so. Guess I just need to make it to 850 gold. Won't make it in this. Like, I missed so many easy CS. Oh, I guess he's building stuff and I didn't stop him. Yep. Oh shit, it actually hit me. Oh, guess I haven't played enough against Ornn. That's a fat fucking knockout. I guess he will run back. Power dive! As he screams sometimes. Like he used his TP. Didn't complete it though. Oh shit, it moved. Oh my god. Still had his flash too, obviously. Well, it's gonna be real hard to survive now. Finn went straight to bot to give blue, so I got this one might be up. Fucking gank me again, I fucking dare you. This is gonna be a free kill if he does. Oh, so fucking close. Are you kidding me? I guess I can press Q for you, dude. I can actually play Cartus without a mouse. Just place your cursor in the middle of the screen and then you just press Q everywhere. I'm gonna try to show you guys how. Let's TP back first. But I bet you I can get all the last hits this way. Or maybe it's slightly too fast. Yeah. I need to tone it down a little bit. Here we go. It's easier to control. How you move is just you press Q to somewhere and you actually walk there. Oh shit, how did I do that? It is actually possible to play Cartus without a mouse, I swear to god. I need to get closer over here. Doesn't reset. Oh shit, they actually got her. Okay. Nice ultimate for me. Oh, I got assist. That guy's a little tanky. Oh. What the fuck? The fuck did he even go tap? Oh well, now I got most of the CS. Oh. Oh. A 20 seconds from the assist. That's not too much. Lol. Oh, well, just gonna keep building full AP.
Has been slain.
Guess I should leave this blue map. Oh no, he got his thing again.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
What? All right. Very interesting. That's some nice fucking damage.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, she actually got a decent amount of magic resistance.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh shit. Oh, they actually got them. Well done. Holy shit, did she still have Seraph Embrace? I guess she did. Sad card this game. There we go. Well, this is a little awkward amount of gold I have. Just gonna wait for it. Hey Nifty Jake, thank you for the 10 months, dude. I'm about to get fucking one shot, dude. That sounds about right. Oh shit! You gonna reset though? Nah, it's not. Guess I'll just ulti for the sake of it. Wow, that did a lot. I'm only gonna deal damage to Rakan and Sire until I get Void Staff at least. I'll have a shit ton of MR. Oh, damn. Hell yeah. Oh well. Seems like he got saved anyway. Okay. Let's try to get it. Oh shit, that one sees me, I think. All right. Oh! He used ulti to dodge, maybe. This one looks a bit rough now. Ouchie. That's probably gonna be the game. Not gonna survive this shit. Oh! Maybe they are. Come on, you little sh. Now, in hindsight, maybe this Karthus build is a little too squishy, but how else am I gonna get 10 deaths, you know? Oh, he's not even building Void Staff yet. Ooh. Ooh. Better be able to hit one of the carries in that case. Thank you. Oh! The snipe! Get it, boys! Oh shit. Like he must have dashed in and died or some shit. Oh! Oh! Oh shit, that was a lot of HP. Oh shit! Yeah, our towers are gonna get smacked.